I see a version of me in the mirror of what I could become. A monster, covered in bruises, scratches and cuts. All self-inflicted, almost like she's addicted. A monster, whose empty stomach wants to be louder than her mind. But it can't no matter how hard it tries. A monster, who's only scary towards herself. A monster, lonely in her own hell. This monster is me. Or at least what I might be. The monster, who everyone leaves. I've been it once before. I guess I'm not safe anymore. Maybe I'm not good enough for you and I think you agree. But I sure as hell know I'm not good enough for me.